What's up, brothers and sisters in Christ, and to whoever else is watching this? I want to tell y'all a dream that I had about tribulation. And this was before the mark of the beast took full effect. So in this dream, it was a directing towards the left behind saints. And the left behind saints are people that get saved during tribulation. And so I had a dream that they're like the wicked people. They were telling the left behind saints that if they wanted the word of God, also the Bibles, that they had to invest a lot of money into this business. But see, the wicked people knew that once the left behind saints invest a lot into this business just to receive Bibles, that they knew in a way that they were lying to them, so that way those people can lose out on their money. And so they were also telling them how if they also wanted the word of God, that they had to masturbate in front of them just to receive the word of God. And so this dream right here was it was crazy. And because of what the wicked people were doing against them. And then it was this man who claimed to be a Hebrew Israelite. He knew that he didn't have the true word of God. So what happened was he wanted it, but he knew he couldn't afford it. So that's when he was like, well, I'm gonna just stay in my sin because I can't even afford the word of God anyway. And so that's what he said. And so he never really received the word of God. And so like I said, this is towards all the left behind saints before the mark of the beast took in place. And so we know that there are going to be a lot of people that get left behind during tribulation, right? Well once a rapture comes, a lot of them are going to be left behind to endure tribulation. And so that's even like today. We should not wait to the last minute for things to get bad just for us to receive the word of God. If anything, we should go deep in the word of God, search the scriptures, and to know who God is and to love him for who he is. But this is a dream that I had, but I love you all, and you all take care. Bye.